Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6... if it took more than one shot, you weren't using it, Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of mega interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap!
Hello, traveler!
that is how it really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you're promised. Come see me.
I used to be a galaxy-class scientist. I've been reduced to a babbling shape.
Welcome back.
Those last guys at Digger 2 about firepower.
Quite loitering. You're scaring off the customers.
Ah, first aid kit. You won't regret it.
Ready to take it to the next level?
Ah, yes, your reward. I suppose you've earned it. Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion Corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there.
You're not getting
paid by the hour. Get a move on.
Armament's here. Always room for more loot. All right, we got guns over here. Always nice to get resupply.
over here. Better get going.
If you'd like to hear it, I can sing it for you. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to.
I'm half crazy.
Ha ha! You fell for the old pretend to be broken to play on the pathetic human sense of sympathy, only to leap out and ambush them, making them feel stupid and foolish trick.
Never have enough stuff.
controls the means of production controls the government. And that power belongs in the hands of the proletariat. Only then can the great machine march on. It's true. I read it in a book.
Target hit.
We survived the robot apocalypse. We fear nothing, especially little shits like you. Now, get off my land, or prepare to default on your life.
Damn. I'd rather...